clear water bubbles up from clean mountain springs. Stolen.
Some fucked up views on things, but that motherfucker makes me laugh. This big old punk in here.
Lincoln, you a sight for sore eyes.
I freed those women. God damn if that place in the hellhole.
Pains you to see what those redneck fucks are doing, doesn't it?
Soon as I get my hands on Jackson, that all comes to an end.
Merle's got pimps scattered around the hollow. Is leaning on them to make up for what he's lost. Kill them, and he'll show up at the club.
All right.
When you dealt with them, come back. I'll be able to confirm that Merle's over at the club. What Merle was doing to those girls up at the club, he deserves to pay.
In the early days, me and the boys were playing around town old about three, maybe four times a week. Never made much scratch. But god damn the pussy.
That hollow speaks, God talks.
Get out of here!
Look out! I don't know. Is he really doing any good or just riling more?
Watch yourself, man.
Huh? Whites only.
Sorry.
Listen, you need to clear the hell out of here.
You can't beat me, boy. No.
Age before beauty.
What we got here is a goddamn dead guy.
Y'all get on me! Ow!
Watch yourself!
Shit!
seek and ye shall find. Need a second to reload.
What's going on? Merle's holed up over at Perla's. What I hear, he's pissed as all hell. Wish I could see that asshole's face right about now.
Just so we're on the same page, once I'm in there, I'm killing any motherfucker who gets in my way.
Ain't no one shedding tears for those pricks. You do what you think's best.
I'll be seeing you, Laveau.